Hello, testing, check.
Good evening. Let us all give a warm welcome to Mrs. and Mr. Naresh Kumar. Can we all stand up and welcome them? I cannot hear anybody clapping. Well, as they walk, I think let us not waste any more time. So let me introduce Mr. Naresh Kumar. He is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Mrs. Prema Etraj and Mr. Etraj, and he is working in Kunenagal Logistics. And Susanna is the daughter of Sudhakar and Juliet Sudhakar. Susanna is a teacher in Presentation Convent. So we all know that the nature of teachers is to, you know. But I think Susanna has taken the vow to be more submissive wife, and she will keep it up in future, I think. So let us please come. Says all good things come from the Lord. So I request Reverend T. Emmanuel, Presbyter in charge, St. Peter's Methodist Church, to come forward and give the opening prayer.
Okay, Jadi Pong. Andavare in the Nalla Velaikaga Mangalukku Nandri Solli Stotrikkirom. Naresh, Susanna, Rendu Perudaiya Thirumana நேரத்திலே நாங்கள் உம்மை நோக்கி நாங்கள் ஜெபிக்கிறோம் சுவாமி. கர்த்தர் நல்லவராக இருந்து இந்த இடத்திலே கணவன் மனைவி எங்கள் திருமண உறவில் இணைத்ததற்காக நாங்கள் உமக்கு நன்றி சொல்லி ஸ்தோத்திரிக்கிறோம். ஆண்டவரே, இந்த நேரத்திலும் கூட அருமையான பிள்ளைகளை நாங்கள் வாழ்த்தி ஆசீர்வதிக்கிற சுவாமி. இந்த பைபப நிகழ்ச்சியிலும் கூட உங்களுடைய பிரசன்னம் செயல்பட வேண்டுமாக நாங்கள் வேண்டிக் கொண்டிருக்கிறோம். ரிசப்ஷன் நேரத்திலே ஆண்டவரே, எல்லாரும் சேர்ந்து அருமையான தம்பதிகளை வாழ்த்தி இந்த நேரத்தில் நாங்கள் ஆசீர்வதிக்கும்படி உங்களுடைய கரங்களில் ஜெபிக்கிறோம். நீதாம் எங்களோடு கூட இருக்கும், உங்களுடைய பிரசன்னம் இருக்கட்டும். நீதாமே மகிமையுடைய இயேசு கிறிஸ்துவின் இனிய நாமத்தில் கேட்கிறோம் பிதாவே.
I request Mr. Wilson and Mr. Johnson to come forward and hand over the garland to the bride and the groom. Mr. Wilson is Susan's chittappa. Mr. Johnson is Susan's mama. Wilson will give the garland to Susan, and Johnson will give the garland to Naresh, and then both of them will exchange. A short introduction about Naresh's parents. I request Mr. Etraj to come forward. Priya and Sharon also. I request you all to come forward. Okay. This is Mr. Etraj. He owns his own business. And Mrs. Prema is a homemaker. Their only son is Naresh Kumar. He's got a twin sister, Priya, who's married to Sharon. And both of them have flown from New Zealand to be here for this occasion. So when Priya comes, I will introduce her to you all. Now let me introduce the bright side. Susan Lino is the daughter of Mr. Sudhakar. And I call Juliet to come on stage. Juliet is my sister. I'm going to take a few more words to talk about Juliet, because we know generally, we know the pain that mother undergoes to bring up a child. But Juliet is a very special child of God. She has brought up both her daughters very well, gave them good education and good manners. Juliet is a teacher in St. Aloysius Presentation Convent. I am actually lost of words to say about Juliet, because I know the struggle that she has undergone. As a single mother, to bring up a daughter and make all her aspirations come true, Juliet has really sacrificed a lot. Not only that, when she heard the news that she had cancer, her first question, I was there at the hospital, and I could see tears swelling in her eyes, and the first thing that she said was, she never said why this should happen to me or why I should get this disease. She just looked at me and said, I have to see Susan's wedding. And you know, it was there, all the tears swelled up. What about Susan? Will I be able to see her wedding? And I know that all the treatment she underwent, she took all the pain, she bore all the pain, because she was waiting for this day to get her daughter married. She has done a lot for Susan. Can we all give her a place? Thank you. Susan has got a younger sister, Simona Sanchia. We fondly call her Kathy. Kathy is a... It's very unusual to see Kathy in such flowing dresses. She is a biker, so she prefers shorts and pants. Okay? And she's a multi-talented person. She can play the violin. She can play the keyboard. She's very good at mandala art. I think I can keep on adding, but I do not like to take much of your time. So that is versatile Kathy, sister of Susan. Now don't think less of Susan just because I told too much about Kathy. Susan is also very talented. If you give her anything to organize and any presentation to be done, you can catch hold of Susan. She will do it for you, even if she had to burn the midnight oil. She's talented. And as a teacher, I think her children are very gifted. Thank you, Kathy. Thank you, Juliet. Now, no wedding is complete without the cake. And I know the smell of biryani is tempting everybody, but we have some formalities to complete. So we have the wedding cake here. And the couple will now cut the wedding cake. I request Mrs. Sugana Samuel to come forward and help the couple. Now, Mrs. Sugana Samuel's long dream has been to see her granddaughter get married in fashion, and I think today her day has been made. Mrs. Sugana Samuel is a retired headmistress. Okay, a very strict personality, I should say, but all the same. At the same time, she's very, very loving. And if anyone comes to Chennai and you want to stay And if you don't find a place, you can always contact Mrs. Sugana Samuel, because she is a one hospitality-minded person. Anybody, anywhere can come and stay anytime. Okay? And she hails from Tanjore, belonging to the great poet Vedanayaka Bhagavadar Veganam, Vedanayakam Sastriya's family. And today, I think not even a fraction of that family is present. We are a very big family, actually. And because of COVID, we had restricted the numbers. That itself, you can see, we have filled the places.
Thank you.
Thank you. Next, we have vote of thanks. I request Mrs. Juliet Sudhakar to give the vote of thanks. God is great, God is powerful, God is wonderful and miraculous, where all this I have seen in my life. He has made me a witness and I'm able to see today my daughter feeling happy and I am also filled with happiness. So I take today to thank all those who have helped me. First of all, I would like to thank our Almighty God and Savior Jesus Christ for all the things that He has done for this marriage. I thank each one of you who have taken your time to be present here and to bless the couple. I thank our dear sisters of the Presentation Convent, teachers, retired teachers, non-teaching staff, neighbors, friends and relatives who have joined us virtually to bless and wish the couple. I extend my thanks to Pastor Prabhakaran and Pastor Emmanuel who have helped us from the beginning with all the arrangements for the holy matrimony. My special thanks to Mr. Noel Prem Kumar and my cousin Mr. Samuel Invasagaran and Charlotte Rex for the constant help right from the beginning. I thank Nourish parents for their continuous support in leading this marriage. Special thanks to my brother Wilson and all my cousins. Special mention of Mrs. Esther Ranjit, Vanita, Kimmy and Rosalind. Special thanks to Zegan and Edwin and Mrs. Tilaga Emmanuel for the music. If I have forgotten to mention anybody's name, kindly excuse me. I think almost I have done. And special thanks to my mother-in-law, who has always been a great support. And she was the one who gave me the support to make this one a success one. I really miss all the elders of my family and my husband. I once again thank all of you for your great support. Thank you all. I ask Pastor Prabhakaran to give the concluding prayer. And after the prayer, those who would like to wish the couple can come to my right side, wish and leave to the left. Dinner is ready. Dinner counter will be opened. Those who would like to have dinner, I know the biryani has been tempting for a very long time. Even I feel very hungry. So those who would like to have dinner can have dinner. And unfortunately, those who have joined us virtually, you will have to bear with us while we have our dinner. I request the pastor to.
எங்கள் பரலோக பிதாவை நன்றியோடுமை ஸ்தோத்தரிக்கிறோம், நன்றியோடுமை துதிக்கிறோம். அருமையான இந்த குடும்பத்தினர் எதிர்பார்த்ததுக்கு மேலாக, அவர்கள் வாஞ்சித்ததுக்கு மேலாக, அவர்கள் வேண்டிக் கொண்டதுக்கு மேலாக, அருமையான பிள்ளைகள் நரேஷ், அருமையான மகள் சூசனுடைய திருமணத்தை நீர் ஆசீர்வதித்து அதை சிறப்பித்து அதை மகிமையாய் நேர்த்தியாய் நீ செய்து முடித்ததுக்காக நாங்கள் உமக்கு நன்றிகளையும் ஸ்தோத்திரங்களையும் நாங்கள் எடுக்கிறோம். தேவரீர், இந்த திருமண ஆராதனை, இந்த வரவேற்பு நிகழ்ச்சி அனைத்திலும் உம்முடைய பிரசன்னம் எங்கள் மதில் நிறைவாய் இருந்து எங்களை உம்முடைய பிரசன்னத்தின் சந்தோஷத்தினாலும் சமாதானத்தினாலும் மகிழ்ச்சியினாலும் நீ நிரப்பி எங்களை நடத்தின உம்முடைய அன்புக்காக நாங்கள் உமக்கு நன்றிகளையும் ஸ்தோத்திரங்களையும் நாங்கள் ஏறெடுக்கிறோம். தொடர்ந்து உம்முடைய பிரசன்னம் மீதியான நேரத்திலும் இங்கிருக்கும்படியே நான் ஜெபிக்கிறேன். இரு குடும்பத்தாரோடு கூட, விசேஷமாய் மணமகன் மணமகளோடு கூட, மற்றும் இங்கு வந்திருக்கிற அனைவரோடு கூட இருப்பீதாக. இயேசுவின் நாமத்தில் பிதாவே, ஆமென். கர்த்தர் உங்களை ஆசீர்வதித்து காக்க கடவர். கர்த்தர் தமது முகத்தின் ஒளியை உங்கள் மீது வீச பண்ணி உங்கள் மீது கிருபையாயிருக்க கடவர். கர்த்தர் தமது முகத்தை உங்கள் மீது பிரசன்னமாக்கி சமாதானத்தை கட்டிட கடவர். ஆமென். என் ஆத்துமாவை கர்த்தரை ஸ்தோத்திரி, என் முழு உள்ளமே அவருடைய பரிசுத்த நாமத்தை ஸ்தோத்திரி. என் ஆத்துமாவை கர்த்தரை ஸ்தோத்திரி, கர்த்தர் செய்த சகல உபகாரங்களையும் மறவாதே. ஆமென்.
Thank you.